It was kind of, it was supposed to be just like a really trippy like dream. Like just some weird, like this woman just driving around, she like steals a car, and then like just loads of really bizarre stuff happens, and it was kind of like, man, stay indoors because the world's weird.
Yeah. I love Korea.
There it is.
I watch so many Korean movies. I love them. I tried to learn Korean once, but then I gave up because it's too hard.
Do you guys have you ever tried Korean food?
Yeah.
What's your favorite?
KBBQ.
I don't like tofu stuff. Like, there's some place in LA we would go to in K-Town. It's like,
Cowboy soup.
Oh, like kimchi. I like love kimchi. It's not my favorite thing.
He's actually eating like.
I mean, all I've eaten today is kimchi. He's drinking beers and eating kimchi. It's on the edge of too spicy for me, but it's just perfect.
I like a little bit. It's like not loads of stuff.
Mr. Taxi, Taxi, Taxi is my favorite. Karaoke song.
Really?
Yeah.
Real generation.
Yeah.
BTS? Yeah, that's it. I was talking with them about them. I feel like they were on TV the other day and I saw them in America somewhere. But yeah, they're killing it.
Would you like to collaborate with any
creators? Yeah, BTS.
Yeah.
I remember they followed us a few years ago.
Really?
On Twitter, we're always gonna hit them up to do a song at some point. Skin popping, but she always rocking act. I think you're a genuinely lovely fella. I do. He's great.
Jay's very intelligent and good at mathematics.
Yeah.
Good at mathematics.
Yeah.
I got some options.
Cup banana pop. I was telling them earlier. I want to live in a house in the countryside. I want a lovely wife. Two kids. I want this biodome. I live out the winters. What about you?
That's the end plan.
Yeah.
We're gonna get houses in the same like countryside village.
Yeah. Just outside London.
Just making lots more music. We're working on a load of new stuff. And yeah, just keeping on doing what we're doing, man.
Yeah.
Summer, hey yo.